Defeat King's Pillager. Don't fucking crash. God damn it. What is that, like 3-4 times today? Every time that happens, I'm scared that it's gonna wipe all my fucking data. And just completely wipe my character. Which hopefully I never have to deal with. But shit like this is what could definitely trigger a character wipe. Alright, so I think I'm going to do this quest, and then probably call it for tonight. I think we definitely put a nice fair share of Outriders in for today. At least we got far, you know what I mean? What are we, level 28 or level 29? World tier 9. About to, like, you know, making our way into world tier 10. I think we, for the most part, have completed all the side quests. And we're about to finish the main storyline. You know, not a bad week of Outriders. Wow, the fucking damage is ridiculous. The fact that shoots me out of cover. It's absolutely insane. Absolutely insane.
That was something. I should head back and see what Zahidi thinks. I've had my fill of obelisks.
Outrider, have you had any success locating another obelisk?
Did that light show help your theories?
I'm not sure. What we saw seems to indicate that the anomaly originates from deep within Enoch. Mm-hmm. These obelisks must be some sort of conduits, containing the energy, or releasing it. But how, I don't know. Wish my father had been here to see this. Somehow I know he'd have an answer.
Tiago believes the native comes from this place. But what could have happened to the rest of them? Could the anomaly have driven them extinct? Or maybe they migrated somewhere beyond its reach? With all we've seen, I've still got more questions than answers.
That was actually a pretty good,
fair.
Chess piece with a good roll. Let's compare it just to...
My father would have been able to solve this, I'm sure of it.
We're losing the max health. We are getting cooldown reduction. Just have to do a switch with the Trample of the Weak and reforging bullets. Oh, that's sick. That is fucking sick. We also got to make changes to this SMG, alright. So, we got to make changes to the mods for the SMG. And we got to, raise the attributes, raise the properties. We also have to do the chest piece. And we're going to probably have to move around some mods to accommodate that chest piece. Because I think right now it has heat wave, can be activated one more time. Which we're gonna have to swap with the pants and put down the volcanic rounds. Yeah, so we got to do a little bit of moving around. No big deal. Let's do that real quick. So first, let's go with the SMG, right? Let's take that proliferation out, and we'll mod it to Mark of the Stake. And we also gotta swap the variant. Before I forget, do that real quick. Where's Mark of the Stake? That's it. Alright, so the next is the chest piece, right? So for the chest piece, we have to trample the weak. And we gotta raise the attributes. Now, since we already have heat, the tidal wave, for one more, we're gonna have to swap this one for the volcanic rounds weakness. Ah, shit. Motherfucker. That was a problem. That was the problem. The pants fucking... So yeah, that was the only problem. Fucking, I already made that modification on the pants. Alright, it's no big deal. I mean, it's not the end of the world. We'll just have another heat wave. Thank you. Alright. I think we're good here. Could sell this.
Is a good man. I haven't met many.
Alright, so we did all the side quests. Let's check the, Alright, so we'll probably do this...
I'm glad to have
this historian, side quest. And that'll be it. We'll call it... Call it for tonight. I think we played a total of like 9-10 hours of Outriders today, which quite a lot.
this should be interesting.
Thank you.
This looks perfect for Bobo's little museum.
Alright guys, so that's going to be it. A nice little quick historian mission. We're going to go back. I think we're going to hand in a few quests to Madame Beauvoir. I think it's either two or three. So we'll hand in the historian quest. We'll receive their shitty prizes or rewards. And then we'll call it.
Without memories of the past. What? Marvelous. Someone went to the effort of bringing this all the way from Earth. Can't blame them. I loved this stuff. Couple of cats.
What you see is what you get.
You'll be pleased to know the Hounds are still scared shitless to come around here.
Alright guys, so that's going to be it for us. Thank you very much for tuning in. Right here on twitch.tv/MelficeX, the home of On Blast Gaming on Twitch. And if you're watching this on YouTube, youtube.com/MelficeX1, the home of On Blast Gaming on YouTube, where we do upload all our streams and archives and all that good stuff. And we break it up into like different parts, different 1 hour part videos. And all uploaded in beautiful high definition quality. So if you don't get to join us live and participate in chat, you could always watch along, leave comments, do all that good stuff on YouTube. Thank you very much, guys. It's been fucking really fun. I mean, level 28, world tier 9. We're you know, we're making small strides, but we're making, you know, we're taking big steps towards end game. And we got two legendary weapons today. One of them, which is not useless for our build, it's a light machine gun, but I did put that in the stash because we do have a devastator waiting for that one. But we did get a cool assault rifle, legendary, the voodoo something. It's cool, it got skulls on it and shit. The voodoo matchmaker, a really cool looking gun. I'm happy with it. And yeah, tomorrow awaits us. Another cool, nice long day of grinding Outriders. And hopefully, hopefully finishing it up. Hopefully I'll catch you guys. If not, I will catch you guys on the next one. Till then, guys, keep on gaming and be safe out there.